Today is the 25th of July, approximately 11 p.m. I'm outside of the Love Gospel Assembly, 2323 Grand Concourse, Bronx, New York. As you can see, they have an order to vacate. I'm also going to bring you inside to give you this little survey of what the damages are. As you can see, I mean, there's just water pouring out of everywhere. Extensive fire damages throughout the entire building, roof. You can see there's too much water there to go through this way. But there's all sorts of expensive equipment that they have. Flat screen TVs. Here's one of them of what's left. A lot of fabric on the wall. Plexiglass windows, shatter resistant. As you can see, some of them melted and burned. There's the balcony. You can see scorching on some of the beams up through the holes. I'm gonna bring you up into the stage area now. You can see they got a ton of Unimine equipment, projectors. Both sides of the building, projector on the right, projector on the left, you know, some instruments, drum sets, a lot of mixing equipment, big huge soundboard that's trashed. Can't really get access to the roof, or at least I'm not going to take a chance right now. It looks like it's badly damaged. Now, let me just give you a slow pan. It's an indication of, you know what I mean, how bad it is. I'm going to take you a walk up through the front portion of the building. Looks like the water's dissipating a little bit, so we can go through it. JFD contractors boarding the building up. See, there's a ton of personal property around this place. Go up the steps. Busted windows. I think this is Kim's office that she was talking about. It's a little difficult to get in there right now. You can see all of Kim's stuff in here, postage machine, copiers, files, all sorts of important stuff. And as we start to go up here, this is up into the balcony area where the fire damages were pretty severe. You can see you gotta be careful. There's some holes that were really burnt badly up here. You can see this is the balcony level. Do have some charring on those main roof joists over there. As you can see, this is a very bad fire. Thank God nobody was hurt. Okay, you can see here's all their sound equipment. Oh, at least what's left of it anyway. There's not very much left. Here's another one of those flat screen TVs that was on the wall. Some lights and projection systems. What I'm gonna do now is take you for a walk up to the roof, but I mean, you could see the whole upper part of this, you know, balcony is really burnt really bad. I'm going to take you up to the roof section now of the building. More broken windows. Tarp over the skylight. you can see, fire broke up through into the roof, into the air conditioning system. I'm not going to venture too far over. I don't know how safe this is. It's going to give you an idea of the fire damages. JF, these guys must be on the roof up there in the front. I'm sure they cut vent holes. God, it's really hot. Now, going back down again. Continue to go down. Now there's a ton of water right here. Okay. What we'll do is just continue to go down. See old piano here. And I'm going to take you into the basement area as well, which is a ton of water. The ceilings have basically fell down. As you can see, the drop ceiling has collapsed in. Water damages. There's a bathroom that's just completely filled with water. Ay, ay, ay. There's so much damage to this building and its contents. Okay, here is the mess hall. I mean, I don't know if you can hear it on the video, but it is pouring inside here. You could actually see that where it's filled up with water, that laundry cart. Ooh, I'm getting rained on. Yeah, it is absolutely pouring in here. Okay. This is the kitchen area. Let's see if we can shine a light in here. Oh, getting rained on again. As you can see, pots and pans, all the kitchen equipment. I'm sure that there's food in here that's going to have to be inventoried. Ovens, burners, refrigerators, freezers. As I said, this building has extensive fire damage. You know what I mean? The size of the loss is still yet to be determined until we can get our experts' reports in here. But based upon what I've seen, it's got to be a few million dollars. You know what I mean? Worth the damages to this place. But, you know, that'll be determined by all of the experts' reports. Now going to take you back up out to the street level and conclude the video. But just trying to give you an idea. Ooh, is it hot in here? How hot it is and how humid from the fire. It still stinks like smoke bad in the building. Okay. Basically coming back out. Back down to the street level. That should basically conclude, you know, the tour of the damages. Let me just show you what the front of the building looks like. That's going to conclude this video of the building and the thing, and we'll keep this tape on file for future reference.